Is there a better way to start the day than with a coffee? I don't think so. Especially not today, because it's opening day at a new cafe. So not only do I need the caffeine, but I need the practice. And this flat white was spot on. A four-stack tulip, sipped in the sunshine, I am ready to go. And we have a long way to go. We are traveling 2 hours today to Islington. Luckily for me though, it is a beautiful day. Now Soto is a Colombian cafe, which means it not only has classic pastries, but also some Colombian favorites. The machine that they're using here is a Seneso Edexa 3 group, which was really fun to use, first time ever using it. The pricing of the coffee was pretty standard for the area. There's a few more premium options, which are slightly more expensive, but they're for more of the specialty drinks that this specific cafe has to offer. You've got the Dulce de Leche Latte and Matcha, Milo, Colombian Hot Chocolate. These are all things inspired by the Colombian roots of the cafe. Once I started my shift, I had a very interesting first request. How many espresso shots would you like me to do? How many? 20. Say no more, the 20's fine. So right off the bat, first order of the day, you've got 20 espresso shots. Why 20 espresso shots? Well, they want to spread some awareness about the cafe. It's their opening day and they want to showcase their tasty Colombian coffee. What better way to do that than handing it out on the street? If I was walking by a cafe and they handed me a free espresso, it would be a great first impression. So this was a really cool move from them. And I had a lot of fun making 20 espresso shots. Not only that, but it worked. We didn't have any orders up until this point, and from this point, the cafe had a steady flow of customers coming in, so really cool. Speaking of, we're now jumping into our first customer order of the day, which is actually a personal favorite of mine to make, a cappuccino. You put chocolate on your cappuccinos?
Yeah.
Lovely. One of my favorite things about the cafe is that every single order gets one of these Colombian sweets on the side. What a nice touch. There's a flat white. This is just there for you as well.
Thank you.
Cappuccino with oat milk. This is oat milk cappuccino, and I've got that other little sweet here. Do you want spoons with them as well? No After spending most of the morning just making a few tasty coffees, it was time to be shown one of the specialty drinks, a Colombian hot chocolate.
Would you mind showing me how the Colombian cacao is made? This one and a half. So what is this? Is this like pure chocolate?
It's got sugar in it already.
Oh, cool.
It's like a pure cocoa.
Oh, that's the wrong one. There we go. And then you just add milk, do you?
Yeah. So the Colombian cacao or Colombian hot chocolate is made by snapping up one of these pre-mixed bars, which is a mixture of cacao and sugar, into this special blender, which mixes it whilst heating the milk. So it slowly melts in. Wait a few minutes and it's ready. It is delicious. I was even told that in Colombia you would traditionally have this with cheese. Not sure about that.
Really? Wow. Cacao and cheese. That's crazy. What kind of cheese?
It's like Colombian cheese.
Ooh.
It's like a dessert, this one.
Yeah. Do you know what? After trying it, I'm like, I can see why you might put cheese in it. It's not like... It's nice and sweet, isn't it?
As you can see, I enjoyed that. I would highly recommend it. And I really enjoyed working at Soto today. They gave me a few stickers to take with me, so I have to find somewhere to put these up on the bar at home. But for now, it's time to head back. Working at Soto today was really fun. I definitely want to come back here once it's more established, but for now, it's time to say goodbye. I waved goodbye to the cafe and then made my way home on a signature lime bike. Love taking these across London. And whilst I was heading home, it gave me some time to reflect. I mean, there's just so many amazing cafes all over London. We truly are blessed here in London to have all these cafes popping up every other week. And I'd love to check out some more of them. If you guys have any recommendations for me to check out around London, let me know. I'll try and head to it and maybe you'll see me there one day. For now, it's goodbye from me. Have a great day.